guys. I'm back with episode 8 of my Calatusto, or however you say the goddamn name, walkthrough, and we're gonna just continue. I don't know where we are.
Make a selection. Invalid. Wait for print to complete. Complete. Activating print assembly. Remove item from print assembly.
I'm pretty sure when I do new game plus, that's beautiful.
Error.
4,500. Oh, that was that far.
Gotta find a ladder.
The upper level, Jacob. Look for the clinic.
Literally have to fight through hordes of these.
All systems operating within normal parameters.
I'm one of those.
Unauthorized use of this print will be noted on your work record. Quality check. Verified. Printing. Notify the administrator with any concerns. Complete.
Gotta find a ladder.
The upper level, Jacob. Look for the clinic.
Selection.
Gotta find a ladder.
The upper level, Jacob. Look for the clinic.
wasn't there before?
No. Not back then. It used to be the mine shaft. Surface.
Why would they cover it?
Don't know. But we have to cut through there to get back to the prison. Download what I can from here. Meet you inside the dome.
It began with a distress call. A mysterious contagion spreading on Callisto. The symptomology was intriguing, yet fearful. A form of accelerated evolution similar to what was discovered at Paramo. If we could understand the disease, we could re-engineer it. To unlock the secret of the Paramo effect. After securing the site, a lab was constructed, and later a prison surrounding it. A research base with a readily available pool of test subjects.
That's why Black Iron was built. It's all been some kind of an experiment.
The prize is finally within our grasp. The source, where it all began. A bold new chapter for our project. Via Solitaris. Broke through to Callisto's subsurface ocean. It was dead by the time we arrived, killed by security forces. But inside the carcass, we found thousands of larvae, primary disease vectors for the biophage pathogen. We collected specimens and transported them to our central lab on Europa. The pathogen acted as an evolutionary accelerant, mutating the colonists into little more than mindless brutes. Save for one. The so-called Subject Zero. Somehow able to reap the benefits of the contagion. Greater strength, endurance, and longevity, while preserving their intellect and humanity. Though killed by security forces during the outbreak, the body was transported to the Black Eye Lab, forming the basis of the original research program.
Oh, God.
5, 2, 1. You and me, we got some unfinished business.
Go to hell.
As you can see, things have changed.
Jacob, I found the surface access door. I'm trying to open it.
Well, I'm just gonna knock the fuck out, pretty much.
Jacob!
looks like you. She was just trying to help you, but soon she'll be one of us.
You okay?
I'm fine. Just keep moving. That platform will take us up to the surface.
We made it. Danny? Danny!
Hey, 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 hey. Oh, shit. Okay, come on. Up.
That's not gonna happen. Hey, we are gonna fix this.
How?
We're gonna stick to the plan. We're gonna get to the Warden's Tower. There's gotta be a way to reverse this.
You don't know that.
No, I don't. But we're not gonna give up now. We're gonna finish this thing together. Okay?
UGC print not available. Have a united day. Invalid selection.
Okay. Now let's print these fucking upgrades.
Cycle complete.
Prison's running on autopilot. Systems are all shot to hell. Almost got it.
What's the shoe?
The whole prison's infected.
We should get the hell out of here.
Good idea. Warden's signal is still active in the command tower.
Can we make it to him?
Looks like it. I'm getting the door now.
Got knocked the fuck out.
Find me.
Waller?
There's not much time. I was able to reroute one of the security units. I have Danny.
Where is she?
The lab, at the heart of the prison. He's monitoring everything, but we can talk here. I can get you to the warden. I can cure her. I want to help.
You? You put this thing in my neck, and now you want to help?
Please, you must hurry. Find me, Jacob. There's a room ahead that connects to an area normally off-limits to both inmates and guards. Find it, and I'll clear the way from here. I'm opening the way ahead.
Oh my god, I just scared the shit out of me.
Every choice in your life has led you here. This place, at this moment. But what choice would you make when you are made as you are? Will you choose to become something?
Revolver out. Just because I know it's coming. not the shotgun, dude.
Down the stairs. You're getting closer.
first I need him. Let's go up here. Oh, fuck no.
Keep moving forward, Jacob. Danny's condition is worsening. You must go faster.
Just hang on. I'm coming.
You're nearly here. Just keep moving.
Selection. Error. Stand
by.
I'm
gonna grapple Harley.
Frame finished. Finished.
Oh, this is gonna be another fucking crap. That guy, I just wanted to kill out of them all.
Come on.
fucking bitch. Where did you come from? You weren't there before. Why are you spawning now? Oh, how the fuck? Get the fuck out of this. Same thing I fucking do. Run! crap. God, please get some loot out of these.
Defensive systems powering down.
Get inside, now! To slow the rate of infection.
You said you could cure her.
I can, with your help. You have to trust me. We're wasting time, and she doesn't have much.
All right, fine. Do whatever you need to do.
Soon everything will become clear.
Now, why don't you start by telling me about this?
You saw the recordings. You know what happened on Europa?
I have no idea what happened on Europa. I wasn't there when the attack happened.
No, but she was. Are you sure you really want to?
Yes!
Do you wish?
What did you do to me?
Gave you what you wanted. The curse of knowledge. Your core is linked with hers now. Or at least it will be once the sync is complete. The data won't transfer immediately, but her memories will fill in the gaps, give you the answers you seek.
Okay, just tell me how we can cure her.
You can use this to synthesize an antidote, but you'll need to extract a sample from the Warden's elf.
This is what?
The goal of this madness. His ridiculous protocol. During the original outbreak, a colonist known as Subject Zero demonstrated a unique ability to synthesize the biofish, to control it.
Yeah, I heard in the recording something about bigger, stronger.
The next phase of human evolution. Unfortunately, he was killed during the Arca's sterilization. Now, the Warden seeks to replicate the conditions of the original outbreak, hoping to recreate Subject Zero as Subject Alpha.
By releasing the virus into the prison?
As he would say, evolution doesn't happen in a lab, it happens in the wild.
But how can he do this? There's no way he can cover this up.
He's not acting alone. He's part of a group. Dating back centuries, they seek to control the progress of human... She's waking. Be careful, Jacob. Once synthesized, the antidote will contain the only pure essence from his alpha. He'll want it more than anything. It's the key to all he seeks.
What about you?
I played my part in all of this as well. There's no escape for me. Black Iron is where I belong.
It's you.
Yeah.
What happened? Where am I?
It doesn't matter. We got what we need. Now let's go finish this. Come on. How are you feeling?
Like something's inside my head, trying to take over.
Hey, just hold on. We'll be there soon. Did you see that?
See what?
Nothing.
Elevators ahead. Should get us up to the tower.
Back there. Last thing I remember is those robots jumping us.
Mahler's helping us get the cure.
And you trust her?
Don't got a choice.
Yeah. Same here.
What is all this?
This is definitely not the UJC.
Then who is it?
Data transfer complete.
What the hell? Danny? Danny, where are you?
And now you're inside Danny's memories, seeing the truth of Europa. A diluted test sample released from one of our labs. A tragedy that inspired everything Cole is doing here at Black Iron.
This was our fault.
Lily!
We're almost there.
No, I can feel it. Hear it in my head.
Okay. You stay here. I'm gonna come back when I get the cure.
I can take care of myself.
Okay.
Make him pay for what he's done.
Hey guys, I'm gonna cut it here and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Yeah.